Carpal tunnel syndrome is a syndrome whereby the median nerve is trapped within the wrist joint under the carpal tunnel. Usually, carpal tunnel syndrome is caused by repetitive movement of the wrist joint, commonly seen in office worker where they use the wrist for repetitive typing on the computer. Mainly, the disturbance will come early morning or at night when they are asleep. They are awake with sign and symptom of numbness and tingling sensation. Mild to moderate carpal tunnel syndrome is treated with therapy and splinting. You are required to use splint as part of the treatment and undergoes therapy to improve the nerve gliding. If the conservative treatment fails, we might have to give steroid injection to improve the symptoms. Surgical intervention is the last choice, whereby if the symptom doesn't improve with conservative treatment, and this is a minor procedure,
after surgery, you should elevate your hand higher than your heart as often as possible to reduce the swelling. The wound should be clean and dry and do not wet your hand to allow proper healing. The stitches will be removed in about 2 weeks depending on the wound recovery. The usual treatment that we will do for carpal tunnel syndrome includes hot or cold pack, ultrasound therapy, electrotherapy, and some massage. However, there are certain cases that require personalized treatments. You should apply cold pack when the injury is new or when there is obvious swelling. Hot pack should be used if you have more stiffness or soreness. Each cold or hot pack session should last 10 to 15 minutes, and there should be at least 2 hours gap between sessions.
There are 2 important exercises for carpal tunnel syndrome: the median nerve gliding and tendon gliding. This exercise glides the irritated nerve through the tunnel. During this exercise, you should stop at any steps when you begin to feel increase in pain, numbness, or discomfort. Do not progress to the next step as we would not want to overstretch the nerve. First, hold a fist in front of you with your thumb facing you. Straighten your fingers. Bend your wrist slightly backwards. Turn your forearm so that your palm is facing you. Bend your wrist as far back as possible. Use another hand to pull your thumb downwards. This exercise glides the tendon that run through the carpal tunnel. Hold each position for 5 seconds. First, hold all fingers straight. Make a hook fist. Straighten your fingers. Bend your fingers all the way to make a full fist. Straighten your fingers. Make a platform position. Straighten your fingers. Bend all your fingers to touch the base of your palm. Straighten your fingers. Lastly, try to avoid any activities that involve pressing on your wrist or activities that fully bend the wrist, as this will cause more compression at the carpal tunnel. Please feel free to contact us if you have any questions or difficulties performing these exercises.